niggas don't really respect the fact that Michigan niggas got influence as an MC, or niggas got talent with this word. So when I go on,